once that swilling flow, then the result will be chaos. Controlling the levers of power will be hunted like the predators they are. Their mansions and factories and cities will burn.
He's what they call a crypto anarchist.
And corrupt police departments.
He wants to bring down everything. The Western Alliance, the world economy. Why? Inequality. He thinks people like us are being exploited, abused, and oppressed by the rich.
Isn't he rich?
He steals.
The old measures of value will be obsolete. As oil and gold markets collapse, cryptocurrency will rise. Why? Because it is not tethered to those old corrupt governments and the multinationals that manipulate them. It resides in another dimension entirely. It is a currency of our own creation, in a dimension. It is time for them to do the work, grow the food, and build the world to reap the rewards they so richly deserve.
point out the mainframe.
There! That way! Please, show me mercy!
Not an option.
Chancellor's office hardly a week.
He must be working on something. Losing his fucking mind, that's all.
Never mind.
So many great weapons.
Control. Why do we need Hellstrom's keycard? Other personnel must have access too.
Affirmative. Any of the critical staff could give you access to the server room.
Then why Hellstrom's card?
He's paranoid about security. The main terminal requires his card and his alone. And you need admin-level privileges.
So get the card.
Roger that.